a rare moment of spontaneity. This guy saw there was an open reservation at Pijja Palace, which has been booked solid in LA for what feels like forever.
Located in the same mall where the Hafo Safo used to be. RIP Hafo Safo.
We waited patiently in line for the restaurant to open, which always makes me hungrier.
And shortly after that, we were inside. Pijja Palace serves bar food with an Indian twist, so the inside is kind of divey, but also really cute. We briefly stared at our menus as if we hadn't already pre-planned what we were going to order.
I started with this delightful tropical drink, the Pijja Painkiller.
Our appetizer arrived quickly thereafter. These are the okra fries with a lemon aioli sauce. Super tangy, crunchy, delicious. There were only two of us, but we were really trying to eat our way through this menu, so we also ordered the green chutney pijja and the yellow wings. I'm a wing boy. These are so good. In my opinion, pasta is the star of the show here. This is brinjal gemelli with roasted eggplant, and the whole menu is worth a day of spontaneity. Go!